You want to get a tree from Gallagher's? Well, you kind of are out of luck this morning. Today is your last chance. They posted on Facebook yesterday saying they're almost out of trees and they won't be able to stay open past today. According to their post, they've tried to get more trees in, but growers say they don't have any more to sell. High demand this year. This is the first time that they will be closing early. Again, get there today if you need one.